Hi guys, welcome back on Bouche à Bouche. Here is the recipe for the croque monsieur, the true and authentic French one.
Yummy!
It's super easy to realize. You will need 2 slices of bread. I took the wholemeal one. I think it's more healthy. Some bechamel, some grated cheese. I used Emmental and slices of ham. Well, first you preheat the oven at 180 degrees. Then you will spread on your bread bechamel. You will add 2 slices of ham, grated cheese or a slice of cheese or Emmental. You will close it. Add bechamel on top of your croque monsieur. Add more grated cheese and you will put it in the oven for 15 minutes at 180 degrees. I will just put it on a baking tray with some paper cook on top. And here we go, let's go for 15 minutes. And this is it, your greedy croque monsieur is ready. I hope you will enjoy this recipe and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!